Norway, my best friend, Testy, and her family for alhijit sila og labason sa kalayo kayo nga biyahe. Kay tungod lang for Ella. And also, I want to thank you sa akong pinalanggang amahan nga siya nalay nabilin nga nag-amping ni Ella karon. Okay. Since Ella one year old, ibiyaan na siya ako ang ginikanan. Kaya ako ni lakaw ko abroad and then salik na ko siya ni Papa o ni Mama. And especially to Mama nga naana ron sa heaven. I know nga happy kayo siya. Kay mao ni yung wish ni Ella nga maabtan ni sa Ella nga maabot og 18 kabuhi pa siya. But God has a plan sa iyaha o siguro ikuha na jud siya sa ato ang kasabay ni kanang nanagiya sa atong kinabuhi. Di man ta makabuo kay siya man ang ato ang tagiya bisan pag gusto ta mabuhi og iya na ta kuhaon wala tay mahimo. And it very sad nga nahitabo na last 2021 it's a pandemic. Wala ko kauli, wala lang ko nakita ako ang inahan for the last time. Na dapat on that time, pasalamat kay ko niya kung dili tumod niya, dili sa inani karon. Kung ang iya ang pagka-istrikta o pagpangga, especially na Ella, kay sa Ella manggod ang first apo niya sa side nako o sa side sa iyang papa, mauna nga, kani sa Ella, spoiled yun ni siya. Spoiled kay ni sa Ella bitaw din ko may lap. Spoiled kay ni siya sa iyang mami. Nga bisan strikta kay to iyang mami ani, buntag sayo to bumburadyo na tong papa ani. Og siguro diha siya naliwat pod. Kana iyang papa nga paka-paka di way kuan ba, walay kapoy. But I know si mama karon nga nasa heaven, nalipay na to siya nga nakita niya ang iyahang ibutang talang jod favorite apo kay sa Ella lagi jod ang una pero si Clarice mas the most favorite jud na siya, most and best jud na siya kay tagamata sa iyang mami siya may makitaan di man sa Ella si Clarice. And kalilaging nahitabo nga kalitra kayo ang panahon. O bisan ako, wala ko ka. Pasalamat sa ako ang inahan nga maudyo'y nagtaguyod sa akong mga anak nga wala ko sa ilaha nga time. O di man na ko siya maistorya karon e bisan kato nga time nga buhi pa siya nga padulong na siya mawala. Di naman po siya ka-istorya. Naminaw na lang siya sa ako ang storya through ko ano lang gani mi audio call di na mi ka video call kay di pud ako kaya siyang makita. And I'm very thankful to kayo a million times or forever siguro jud nga pasalamat sa akong ginikanan. Og labi na karon nga si Papa nga siya na pud ang mo'y nagkuan karon ani ako ang duha ka anak. Kay wala naman si Mama og unta ako na ang mupuli pero di pa man jud pwede kay saon ta man kung dili ko mo trabaho di ko mo balik sa akong trabaho apiki jud kay ang Pilipinas in reality jud na now saon naman ako tigulang naman akong amahan so manikamo tabahala na lang jud ko ani agwanta na lang ko ani nga sige layo na lang ko perminte but I know bisan layo ko I feel the ilahang love nako dili man ingon nga kanang close nga emotionally kay lahi ra man jud na kuano long distance nga love bisan mag-uyab og LDR di ba lahi ra sa mag-uyab mo permi than sa LDR oh bisan kala akong mga anak labi na sela dato ang Shopee ani everyday ni siya sukad nga ray Gcash. Abi na ko ugot sa yung message na ko. Abi na ko may ugma. Kumusta naman ka diha, ma? Gwapa pa ka? Di man di ay ma, nag-order ko Shopee. Mao na iya akay. Oh, nana man po siguro ni siya. Order lagi daw, order lagi hapon. Oh, kada ra ako ang istorya, di na ako ni Tason kay Kuana.
Message ni mo para ni Ella.
Ha?
Kanag yung heart to heart yung message.
Ako message ni Ella is te padayon ra jud sa imong pagkaikaw. Aya usba kung unsa sa Ella sa 1 year old taman sa 18 year old. Kaya I know nga, karon 18 na ka, naana ka sa stage of legality. Pero, dili ingon nga legal na ka, pwede na ka ma? Dili, ka mapriso. Number one, oh. Manguyab. Okay rin, manguyab.
Okay
na daw. Kisa may to, naman to tiring. Ay noon, ano ba alang sa iyong mga uyab-uyab? Wala ko'y problema, anak. Kaya kanang mga laki nga manguyab niya, manguyab una na ako. Oo. Usa saya, ha? Aga man na, kay alangan. O, di, ingin na ako, di ka na ako sumton. O, di, di. Siya sumton ni Ella. Bahalag sa Ella, ganahan niya. Tao, number one natin kay... Kung saan na ko nang uyab? Kung mahuman na ka, I know nga, taas kay mong pangandoy sa imong kinabuhi. And also, I know, mami, kung unsa ang iyahang mga istorya ni mo, mga pahimanglo ni mo, oh, about sa imong dreams, nga i-fulfill ni mo na kung unsa imong gusto sa imong kinabuhi. And kabalupot ka kung unsa yung mga do's and don'ts nga himuon. O, karon nga naana ka sa stage of legality, dili man sa ingon nga free na ka, tanan-tanan, ana. I know nga, bright man jud ka. O, gamot, asa ka naliwat ka, di ba ko bright? Imong papa po, bugo mo to. Labaw, mas labaw tong bugo. Kung bugo ko, mas labaw tong bugo. Pero naglibog ko nga nung siya, bright kay siya. Talented! Oh, ako na po may talent gamay. Gamay lang. Oh, about sa singing, ako ipanghambog na ko na. Pero about of dancing, mura gamay ra. Pero baliman mi niya. Kaya siya, may siya mo sayaw. Pero maot siya tingog. May one time, sa lang school, sa ilang school, pakanta siya niya na naik basmate nga, hilom na lang lah. Kay, kasukan ng sister, aning imong tingog. Second voice pa ka. O, bitate, ako ang wala at ko ikabalo man jud ka kung unsa ako ang mga istorya nimo, unsa akong gustong mahitabo nimo, gisakripisyo nako ang kamingaw, nga layo ta per me, ang suppose di ako mag kuan ninyo, mag take care ninyo, tanan-tanan kay ako ang inaharong, ako ang ginikanan, pero need nako nga mulayo ninyo, dili ni tungod sa akong kinabuhi, kundi tungod ni mo o ni Clarice. Muna ang kamong duha, akong giingon nga dili mo magsigi o kuan Tom and Jerry kay igsuon rambo duha. Ikaw at ikaw te, ikaw mo ay mo adjust imong manghod kay ko may magulang. Oh. So karon kay naa naman ka, 18 naman ka. So hopefully nga imuhang kuan na imong huna-huna kanang unsa na taas nakagpasensya kana. Number 1 ako nang ihanyo nimo. Kailangan niyong pasensya, taas na kayo. Pag taas na niyong pasensya, di lang sa imong manghod, sa tanan ni Papa, sa tanan ni imong mga uyuan. Tagaan di kag iPhone 1. 1 ra. Like 4. Pitaw, happy 18th birthday, te. And wish you all the best. O, kabalo na ka sa tanan-tanan kung unsa. Maningkamot ko para ni mo o para ni Clarice.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Diri dapita para makita ang trino. And you face the people, please. You face the audience.
Welcome to Legality Life. May this candle serve as your light as you enter the new chapter of your life. Having someone like you is like having a bottle full of messages. It's like writing a message, perhaps a rant or a random story, and immediately inserting it in the bottle to be kept and treasured forever as a core memory. You are one of the best, and I am as grateful as you are to have you by my side through the good and the bad. Always know that I am always here for you. Always and forever. I can be your side, full encourage.
You face the people. Ito bang dali?
May this candle provide you light as you start the next chapter of your life. But being away from home while in college might be challenging. Hopefully this light helps you guide in the right direction. Happy as well.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Cousin Alice, Crisel Manzano. And now let's have a round. Thank you so much, Ren.
Dreams and all the simple joys of life today and for all the days to come. May God bless you with everything you desire. Once again, happy birthday.
Thank you so much, Yvonne.
Successes and dreams fulfilled. This day is your special day. Enjoy it to the fullest. I can't wait to see what life has in store for you as you start a new year in your life. And I am honored to have such an amazing cousin like you. Happy birthday.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, cousin. A message for your ate. Message. Isa kong sarap sa bubo ora.
Hi, Dai. Happy 18th birthday to our sunshine, our Joker. Char. Dai, thank you, Kaayo, Satanan. I am very grateful for our friendship. La, I've witnessed some of your bad days, and I'm really amazed. Kung taon sa tuning mo siya na handle tanan, I'm really proud of you. Og I know nga proud po kayo yung mami up there. Kabalo ba ka nga annoying kay ka? Garaon mo kay ka pero in a good way kay kanang kuan nakabalo ko nga inana jud ka og thankful ko kay kanang tinaagi ana kay napalipay ko ni mo. Ikaw ang isa sa mga reason nga nang naka-escape ko sa kanang akong mga bad thoughts. Thank you kaayo na. Boring jud kaayo ang high school life kung wala ka. Thank you for making my senior high school life more bearable. I wish you have more birthdays to come. I wish you success, I wish you genuine happiness, and I wish you the best in life. I also wish na mag-last pa tong friendship. May God continue to bless you with more blessings as we continue to guide you towards your journey. Padayon lang dyan taday, bahalag kapoy, bahalag maka-pressure, bahalag challenging. Kay we know, it, worth it ganita lang. Please know nga, naara ko for me para nimo. I love you na.
Wow, such a sweet message from a friend, Shana.
Short-tempered. Okay. Aguantay lang namin ninyo. So, aside from God. Madayon lang Fermi. Kasing gamay pikil, maglagod ka. Madayon lang, mabot ka niyo na. Kaya lagod ka. Mabot ka niyo na. Kaya narapun may sebong side. Pero kung naon na ako ba, kung naon na ara dyan, kung sa dyan, itaasan ko na ito na yun.
Thank you so much, Kate. And all that's out. And
jokes, katawa, og stories nga di nimo matiwas, kayo nun pa nimo katawa, so magtagalipod me, salamat kayo. I want to let you know that I've always admired your bravery and strength to withstand the responsibilities that's been put on your shoulders. With all of these things that you have to face, remember that you can also rely on us. My wish for you would be genuine happiness and love that you so deserve. Always chase your dreams, guy, pero hinahinay ba sigma? Smoke ka ba? Isun na. Also, accept this gift of mine kay Udili, kay Rapod. Ako rin pag I love you, Lau. Enjoy the rest of the evening and the journey ahead of you. Mabuhay ka.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Rika, Obido, and all that's help. Karen Hapoch. And all that's move forward. As we call Abigail Rose Tumoy. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Abigail, Rose, Tumoy, and all that sound. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Celine.
May your day be as beautiful as you are.
I wish you nothing but happiness as you start this new journey. Belated happy birthday.
Thank you so much, Jen. See me.
Lots of love and laughter. May all your birthday wishes come true. Happiest birthday to you. May you always be healthy and happy. Yeah.
Thank you, Chelsea, and all that's happened in Norway just to celebrate this momentous celebration with Ella.
Pwede mo yan? Ikaw dili na day. Okay. Before I start, my wish to you, Ella, I want to tell you that I hope this light, this 18 candles lights will remind you how your mother loves you. Diba yung kumiyak? Kumiyak, okay. I'll try. Okay, but I want to remind you always how much your mom loves you, that, and not only you, but also Clarice and all of your family. I want to remind you that you are so lucky to have her as a mom, and of course, with mommy also, because she has been a very big part of your life, and... Taba, emotional, no? Okay. Yeah, but... Okay, let me start with my wish now because I don't want to cry like crazy like that. Okay, happy birthday. I wish you nothing but the best and the best of everything in life has to offer. And that all the happiness in the world because you deserve it all. And I know somehow, mommy is very happy for you today too. I think she's here with us, of course, because this is one of your most special day of your life, and I wish you all the best, and I'm so proud of you, hearing all those wishes from your friends, your close friends, your family, your relatives. It's very nice to hear that you are someone we can really be proud of. You are a very smart young woman, and we are so proud of you, and we love you so much. All the way from Norway, we are sending our love. I love you.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Norway, Tess D. A round of applause, please. And finally, let's hear the message and wish from Margaret Descaliar.
To my bravest and sweetest girl, Ella, a ray of sunshine. Happy birthday. Welcome to legality. Thank you for doing life with me. Thank you for making life more bearable. Thank you for checking in on me after I have a bad day. For always being there for me, no questions asked. For always caring, even if it's stupid. For always listening when I know you don't care. For never judging me or leaving me when I'm breaking down. For always loving me through the good, the bad, and the ugly. For never staying mad at me even though I give you every reason to. For staying by my side when I know I don't make it easy. For always making me feel at home and safe when I'm with you. For always offering the best advice and help to me that you can. for always hugging me tight when I need it the most. For never failing to put a smile on my face, even when you aren't trying to. For being a part of some of my best memories, for being the best person in my life and letting me be a part of your life. For never giving up on me, especially when I give up on myself. Happiest birthday to my literal ride or die, Frenny. Know that I will always be here for you. I wish you all the best this world can offer, pero ako man ang best, charot. Always wishing you good health, mentally and physically, peace of mind and sanity. May God fill your life with a brighter smile and more joy than ever. I'll see you at the peak of success. Love you, Hurot.
Wow, that finally completes. You will have to blow all your candles so that all their wishes for you will come true. All the good things will really be poured out to you. And you are so blessed to have such amazing circle of friends and family rooting for your success, are always there behind you, no matter what happens. All right, Ella, you may now start to blow your candle. So good, Ella. Okay. Again, let's give a big round of applause for our amazing 18 wishers and the beautiful ladies. Thank you so much for your kindness, for your genuine friendship, and for treating Ella as really part of your family and a very important person of your lives. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a group picture for the last na lang, no? Para makita agad sila. Again, to Mom Mary Ann, thank you for your love and for everything that you showed and you support for your beautiful daughter, no? Adjust na lang palihog. And thank you for making it up to this very important day sa kinabuhi nila. It's nice to see you personally and for this amazing circle of friends and family of our debutant. And to all of you who extended your well wish and serious wishes for the debutant, thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the celebration. More chicas later. And thank you for opening some of the experiences you have had with our debutant. It's so nice to hear all those experiences and memories with Ella. At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, if we have an amazing circle of female friends and wishers, our debutant is actually surrounded with amazing gentlemen who are there ready to protect her no matter what happens. And these people are the ones who will also stand by the side of our debutant, bahalag unsa pa ng mga problemaha. Alright, we'll now have the 18 roses dances. Side view para makita. Thank you so much, Uncle Jesse, and always have another Uncle Mark Anthony Carrido. I saw I just did it.
So very high.
Anthony, and all that's of Ankle. David, Limit! Much Anko, David, and all that stuff, Kasin, Joan, Jay, Ivan.
As long as you love me, we could be starving, we could be poor. It's beautiful life, forever I'll stay by your side. It's beautiful life. Standing right behind you, beautiful love. As we're standing under the same sky, even though.
Thank you, Johan, and now let's have Rafael Carrido. Gentlemen, Rafael Carrido. Now let's have Chet Mark Award. So much, Jen Mark, and now let's have Carrie Gray Domingo. Gentlemen, Lennon Carrido, and now let's have Can't Wait to Buses.